Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change audio speed in Audacity. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change audio speed in Audacity, first make sure you have your audio in the timeline and that you have stopped recording. Now select the part of the audio you want to change the speed of. You can either use the mouse to click and highlight this area or use the Ctrl and A key to select all of it. With the audio selected, click on Effect at the top and then choose Change Speed. In the new window, enter a new number for the speed or use the slider to increase or decrease speed. You can click on Preview to see how this sounds, and once you're happy, click on Apply. You may want to adjust the pitch now as well, which can also be found in the Effect tab just above the Speed option. That's how to change audio speed in Audacity. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.